If your computer has trouble booting into Windows, follow these steps to resolve the problem. Your Dell device includes a pre-boot diagnostic tool in Support Assist. This tool allows you to identify hardware issues on your computer and get information to help you resolve those issues. Check out our complete guide to running pre-boot diagnostics on your Dell PC at this link. Boot into safe mode and then perform a system restore. Use this video to learn how to boot into safe mode. If you're able to boot into safe mode, click on the Windows Start button and search for Create a Restore Point. Open the result and click on the System Restore button. Click on Next. Select the desired restore point from the list and click Next. Click on Finish and then Yes to start the restore process. Note that this process cannot be reverted or interrupted. Windows will restore its configurations and programs to the date of the restore point selected. This will not impact your files. When the restore is complete, check if your system can boot into Windows. If you're still having trouble booting into Windows, we'll need to verify if the hard drive or solid-state drive is being detected. Restart your computer, and at the Dell logo screen, repeatedly press the F2 key to enter the BIOS or UEFI. Navigate to Storage. Under Drive Information, check and make sure that your hard drive or solid-state drive is listed. If the drive is not listed here, it might mean that the drive is disconnected or defective and may need a replacement. If the drive is listed, navigate to Boot Configuration. Make sure that the Windows Boot Manager and your hard drive or solid state are selected under Boot Sequence. Click on Apply Changes and then exit to restart your system. Check if the computer can boot into Windows. If none of the previous steps work to boot your system into Windows, let's restore BIOS to its default settings. Restart your computer and at the Dell logo screen, repeatedly tap the F2 key. Once in BIOS, click on Load Defaults. Accept any confirmation dialog on the screen, and then click on Exit to restart the system. Check if the system can boot properly. If you have exhausted all the previous options, attempt a Windows reinstallation or reset. Click this link to view our Windows recovery guide and learn how to perform a Windows reinstallation on your computer. If you're still having no boot issues or you have any questions about the steps in this video, contact us on Dell Support social media channels. You can also check out the Dell Community Forum to join in an existing chat or start a new one. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel so you'll be notified when we post future video tutorials. Thanks for watching.